with you live on Idol. Say hello to Bradley Whitford and Colin Hanks from the new Fox show, The Good Guys. Thank you for being here. That premieres, by the way, tomorrow night before your results. And if you want to listen to the tunes of the top three, you can go to iTunes to download your favorite. Now we're off to Northern Ohio to check out what Ellen chose for Crystal. Roll that, guys.
Hey, what's up?
Text here for what I'll be singing next week from Ellen. Drum roll, please. You guys hear it? Maybe I'm Amazed. Paul McCartney. Is what I will be singing next week. Cool. She picked a good one.
All right, Ellen. So why did you choose this one for Crystal?
Well, I love the song. I think the song is amazing, and I think she's amazing. And I just wanted her to surprise people. Everybody knows what she does, and I thought, let's show some range and let her just tear this thing apart, and I think she will.
So let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Crystal Bowersox.
Maybe I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Or maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you. Maybe I'm amazed at the way you help me sing my song and write me when I'm wrong. Or maybe I'm afraid of the way
Great song, great vocals, and America, we got somebody else in it to win it right there.
I couldn't have asked for more. That's what I was hoping you'd do, and you did it. You did it. Thanks. Yep.
Crystal, you didn't change it up that much, but what you did with it was you really showed parts of your voice I don't think we've heard until tonight. You really pushed, and no instrument, huge risk for you. So you did a lot of risky things tonight, and I think it paid off. Thank you.
I must admit, when I heard the song choice, I was kind of surprised. But now I get it, because what you just proved after that performance is that you've got soul, and you worked outside of your comfort zone, and I think after that, you may be thanking Ellen next week for putting you in the final. That was terrific.
It's the boots.
It's
more than the boots. How uncomfortable was that for you? Was it out of your comfort zone?
No, not at all. No? Not at all.
It wasn't outside the comfort zone, then?
It just really depends on what song it is, and, I feel like I look good. So it gives me a little boost of confidence. I don't need to play anything on it.
Her numbers, if you want to see her in the finale, 1-866-IDOL-02 or 05 or 08, 1-866-436-5702 or 05 or 08. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5702 from your wireless phone. Calls are toll-free from landlines and standard text rates apply. Good luck to you.
Thank you, Brian.
When we come back, we find out what Simon picked for Lee as the paint salesman from Chicago closes the show. Hang on.